Persians believe in the existence of two worlds, the physical and the virtual, the seen and the unseen. In order to travel to the unseen world, they believe it necessary to reach the state of enlightenment. And from that state, the chosen ones will hear the voice of the universe. Throughout history, many dervishes have been persecuted, accused of blasphemy, and even killed for openly revealing esoteric knowledge. Forced underground, they kept the path open to devoted seekers in order to hand down the mystic knowledge. Their secret meetings take place in centers known as Khanagah. Many are still closed every day. As Rumi said, Jesus reached the crucifixion because of his message of love. Men from areas throughout Kurdistan gather to perform their sacred ritual known as Sama. Sama means to hear or to listen. And it is during the ritual of Sama that the dervish opens himself to hearing God. It is traditionally taboo for women to enter the men's circle, but out of respect for our long pilgrimage, Sheikh Najjar allowed me to watch from the window. Music and dance in secular life. But inside the Khanagah, the ritual of Sama begins with the rhythm of the daf. An ancient instrument like the shaman's drum, the daf is sacred to these mystic men. Like yogis, dervishes keep their hair long, wrapping it beneath the turban. As they start the ritual, the men let their long hair flow, weaving back and forth with the rhythm of the dance. Thank you. practice Samoa as a way to see further, beyond the ordinary senses, beyond the material world. To reach a higher state of consciousness, some have visions, others chase away bad spirits. But all experience the presence of God within their heart. Journey, we joined hundreds of women in the remote desert village of Barsanin. Side by side, echoing a tradition of years of discipline, they pray. They pray with the belief that the sound of their prayers, offered with one voice, transcends the material world and moves onward to God. And then they sit in silent meditation, listening, waiting, knowing that God will answer in time. A mystic's way to converse with God. Followed the women to the cemetery. Every Friday, the holy day of the week, they gathered to pray the spirits of their loved ones. Dressed in ghostly white chadors, they adorned the graves with joyful colors, offering rose water, flowers, and sweets to the spirits. These women view life on earth as a caravan, moving across the celestial horizon. Passing through life, the soul settles briefly for the night. and at dawn, it disappears into the infinite distance beyond. Made of the earth, the human body returns to earth, but the soul rises above the material world, transcending all. In the end, the soul is married once more to the beloved, God from whence it came. Only love and freedom, the gifts of the spirit, remain. My spiritual journey had taken me from the land of Ahura Mazda to the realm of Atla. Sit for a moment of joyful tears, whispering the name of the beloved God. A dervish gives the secret of the universe in every breath for free. Not the one who begs his daily bread.